SUVs and superminis are set to triumph over whatever remains of the car world as we run down the best new autos due in 2018. The previous year saw every single new form of a portion of the greatest names in the car business, for example, the Ford Fiesta and Land Rover Discovery, walk into merchants. The new metal hints at no easing up, however, so we're investigating the best new autos for 2018. We've gathered together the most fascinating and energizing new autos for 2018, and a pattern that is set to proceed is the landing of more SUVs and hybrids. The business has perceived purchasers' cravings for these kinds of autos, and more will keep on coming in all shapes and sizes all through the following year. In case you're in the market for an extravagant SUV, at that point the new Mercedes GLE 4x4 will be worth taking at a glance at. In the interim, on the off chance that you need to expend an incentive for cash, at that point the new Dacia Duster could be the spending auto of 2018. New SUVs don't stop there, either, with the Volkswagen T-Cross, Citroën C5 Aircross and electric Jaguar I-Pace all in transit. Or on the other hand, in the event that you favor something with somewhat more execution, it'll be worth sitting tight for our decision on the new Aston Martin Vantage before you put down a store for a Porsche 911. To stay up with the latest with all the fundamental autos to anticipate this year, look at our rundown of the best underneath, or scroll additionally down for our complete once-over of the best new autos for 2018. 10 of the best new autos for 2018. Tap on the connections to hop to that auto. Audi A6. BMW 3 Series. Dacia Duster. Ford Focus. Jaguar I-Pace. Lamborghini Urus. Mercedes A-Class. Nissan Juke. Toyota Gazoo Racing Supra. Volvo XC40. The best new autos for 2018. Alfa Romeo 5 Series opponent. Cost, from £35,000, estate. At a bargain, late 2018. The great Giulia has risked toward Alfa Romeo's fortunes in the reduced official Cantina division, and now the Italian brand is searching for a comparative turnaround against the BMW 5 Series and Mercedes E-Class. It's up till now anonymous for entryway will utilize a stage created from the Giulias, much as Jaguar does with the Zend XF. So it will be offered with similar motors and ought to convey a comparative driving knowledge. On the off chance that the auto satisfies the styling of our restrictive review picture, the new, bigger Alfa will offer a similar catwalk looks as its littler sibling, as well,